A league born out of exclusion would become this country's most inclusive entity. You see, they didn't care what color you were, and they didn't care what gender you were. Can you think?
Black, I'm a celebration of all the others, and I'm selling my black on that
to swallow you all.
Look around this room, and I see so many beautiful shades of color celebrating one another. That is really what it's all about, and that is what our story is.